Happening around the region, police say four people are dead after a suspected murder-suicide in Parkville, Missouri. The bodies of two men and two women were found at a home Sunday night. Authorities say the men and women were all related. A teenage girl who survived the shooting unharmed is being questioned by detectives. Authorities do not believe there's an ongoing threat to those living in the neighborhood there.